And now in this case, I'm going to assume that you already know Eulers method, unlike in the previous video. So, but I'm taking the same example. So say we are trying to solve this initial value problem here. I think you can see it well. The Matlab command prompts, I will have to enlarge those. So we are looking at a different, at an initial value problem. We have to solve it in the closed interval 0, 2. And we are taking the step size of how much? 0.01. So first thing that you notice is this, that between 0 and 2, if I go by steps of 0.01, there will be 200 points, right? Okay, so we'll start our t from 1 and we'll go up to 201. So here, so let's give it the values of t. So our t's are what? Zeros from zeros, 201 to 1. Okay, then we will compute y also at the corresponding points, right? Okay. So here we got our y's, right? Okay. Now, we know that we are, our initial point is 0, 1. So we'll say, okay, the first value for t, take it as 0. Okay. Then for y, we are going to take the first value as 1. Okay. Now, what we will do is that we'll just set a variable I. Okay, so we'll say, well, for I from I equal to 1 to 200, okay, we want MATLAB to do the following for us, that for each subsequent value of t after the ith value, forgive me, okay, what we want to do is we want to add 0.01, and then when we go for the y value, so for yi plus 1, okay, we want the previous y value plus, and of course we are going in the steps of 0.01, and we are going to look at an array of values, right? So I have to put a period before that multiplication sign, right? So what I have then is, I don't need that, say yi, right? Okay, then I have to put a period again, okay, to the power of 2. Actually, I did need this thing here. Well, let me just put it here, and I'll tell you later how to check for that, okay? All right, so here we go. And then we are subtracting what? Right here you see we are subtracting 4 times t. And in this case, 4 times what? The previous value of t, right? Okay, now let's quickly check that our brackets are matching. Okay, here they are matching, we know. Here is the spot. So I'm just clicking on the right key. So it looks like everything is working fine so far. Okay. And so here they are good, 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 good. So hopefully everything is good. Okay. All right. So let's come back here and we will say that we are done. So we'll simply say end. All right. Now you can say plot ty, okay, and when you say that, okay, here is a plot for you. I'm going to get the, so here is a plot that it gives you as an output, and if you want to see the values, just type for the array, you know, ty, and here are all the values printed that it used to create, that MATLAB used to create for you. All right. Okay. If there was any trouble, I have posted a video with the same example for you for Eulers method from scratch. Let me know if you have any questions.